Hello everybody, welcome back to Tea Spicer Reacts. If you are new to the channel, my name is T, and yes, you saw it right, we are doing Aurora. And for once, we're literally doing something that she just put out. We are newing her brand spanking new song called Some Type of Skin. It, I think, is the video. It doesn't say so, but I'm hoping it's the official video for it and not just the lyric, but whatever it is, I appreciate it. Now, if it is the original music video for it, if it gets blocked, I will have to, of course, put some text or something over it. So therefore, that means that you will be able to go to my Patreon as a follower or a Patreon member. You don't have to be a Patreon member, and you could just click, and you can see it in its original reaction form. You see the video perfectly fine, audio, everything. So it's up to you. I'll leave the link, of course, if it's blocked. All right, enough time wasted. I cannot wait because Aurora is just spectacular, and there are no other words to say it. Right. So here we go. It looks like a video. Wait, hold on. Did I say that it was requested by JJ? Well, if I didn't say so, my Patreon member JJ requested it.
Hit me hard where I am so. Should my heart reveal itself to be more than a muscle, or a fist covered in blood? However much it feels to bleed, it's only temporary.
What the bloody hell? Oh my god. She's done it again. I don't know how she keeps doing this shit. First, to begin with, if she was doing any kind of message, I think the message of this video beyond the real message of it would be safe sex. Just saying. Just saying. Secondly, who am I to begrudge? Secondly, her voice in this one, when she hit that high note, I was like, oh my God, Ollie Hayes. Wanted to peel off my skin. Or should I say my skin wanted to peel off my face? You know, words and me don't mix. But oh my Lord, have mercy. All my little tinglies were up and ready to march. Loved that song. I love the beat. I love her voice. And two things. Is she still cutting her hair? And two, is her sister still making her dresses? That's all I wanted to find out. Because I have no questions about the music. I have no questions about the lyrics. I have no questions about how she sings. Because all of that is above reproach. I loved it all. She is magnificent. I keep saying that today. I have to find a new word. I am in awe of this lady. Honestly. At first, you know, I always used to call her like, you know, my wooden nymph or something, you know. Her voice, but now she has been, these last couple of songs that she released, and I don't know if a new album is coming. If a new album is coming, would you please let me know in the comment section? I will absolutely appreciate it, because she has done a few releases now, and her voice for the first time is very forceful, very commanding. Like, I want to say something, I have to say something, listen to me kind of thing, whereas before it's always been, I am same things. I'm giving you a song to sing and a song to dance, but I'm really telling you something really important in a loving, gentle way. Now she's, listen to me. Oh my God, I love Aurora. And the person who introduced me to Aurora as the person who requested her today. So thank you for that, JJ. All right, darlings, let me know how you've thought all the new releases have been going. Which one is your favorite? I'm picking this one so far. I thought it was, but this one. What else? And of course, I'll be putting the link to this video and, of course, her YouTube channel in the description box below. And as usual, if you want to join the crazy, crazy family, my family, the Spicy community, you can do so by joining us on Discord. If you want a reaction request of your own, there are three methods in which you do that. You can become a Patreon member from as little as $1 up. You can, of course, become a top supporter by following me on all of my live streams consistently. And if I deem you special enough, you get that title. Or you, of course, can send in a priority request through Ko-fi or PayPal. The choice is yours. There are other little things as well, but they're all in the description box, so you can go peruse. Other than that, my darlings, if you would like to support the channel further, you can give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell tingling. And, of course, that should get a little bit more eyes on the video. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for sticking so far. And I love that one. That was fire. All right, guys. Bye-bye. Have a great day, night, evening. Ta-la-la.